That guy freaks me out.
Shit, me too.
What's he doing down here anyway? I thought let him walk around.
Scarecrow, he's not bothering us. And we may just get out of here in one piece.
Good plan.
Don't gotta pick you! And I've got yours too. Know what? It stinks! Carry on, Doc.
Please don't do that again, Mr. Cash. It's not helping. I'm sorry about the comment, but what can we do if you insist on hospitalizing three dogs?
Strap on whatever you like, Doc. This thing just tickles. I'm happy to wait here. Wait for the bat. He'll be back, and I'll kill him. Then Cash. Then you.
In your dream. Now get him. Now.
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Can you defeat a mind such as mine?
Come on. Batman, can you hear me? Have you found Croc's lair yet?
I'm close to Croc's lair. I'll contact you when I have more information. Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics, it's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible. These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
Your scent.
I've got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Feast on your bones.
Thank you. It's not down here.
Joker says the bat's got a storeroom or cave or something down here.
No way.
Joker says he's getting his toys from somewhere. Makes sense, I guess.
Down here is looking good, so keep looking. The boss isn't happy, and I don't want to be the one to piss him off.
Yeah, good point.
He's here!
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open. Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River. Batman! Bruce, are you all right?
I'm fine.
Can you defeat a mind such as mine?
Simulation on the damage our extractables did to Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Pumping out gallons of the stuff. What will it do?
Who cares?
But my mom lives down by the dock.
I know.
Everyone knows.
Don't you talk about her. I'll kill you, you understand?
He's just messing.
But you can't believe a word he says.
Have you seen what that Titan stuff does to people? It turns them into monsters.
But my mom!
It'll be an implosion.
Something funny? I take it you've done what I told you to do. I hope so, because if you're lying to me, I'll have your eyes in my finger. You understand? Caves will be your tomb.
Jones. Progress has been slow. What happened back in that house?
Just business.
Business? What kind of business practices result in a house full of mutilated corpses?
I don't like having my time wasted. Someone doesn't pay. They need a lesson. They owed me.
So you killed them. Tore up their bodies. The police never found all the pieces.
They should have looked in the sewers.
Are you saying you hid them there?
After a while. Usually takes about 8 hours.
Time to go, Brock. Get up.
Shot you got. Everyone knows that.
Yeah, whatever. I obviously didn't get the email.
Stick your head out so I can blow it off.
Someone help Bat Baby up off the floor!
Come.
I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support, and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
You like caves. Stick your head out so I can blow it off.
If you don't stop him from getting to the control room, then I'll personally feed you to one of my these plants. I mean it. I hear they thrive on a diet of insects.
How'd I get into this?
Gotta say, I thought you'd last longer.
Come on. Stick your head out so I can blow it off.
Plan to flood Gotham with millions of gallons of poisonous waste. Ooh, good. Thing is, Batman's trying to stop it. I have faith that you're the ones to stop it. And if you don't, fate is going to have a nasty accident.
Slow him down. He'll die in his cave. I get it. He's pissed at Batman. What's new? Come on, Bat. You like caves. Stick your head out so I can blow it off.
Don't be scared. plans have probably stopped for that by now. And if not, you're just the guys to do it.
So let me get this right. You stay up and wherever the hell you are, and we go poking around in some caves.
Great.
I'm gonna get you this time!
Oh, I lost him!